What greeted us was not the home that I had left behind. There was no mistaking we had reached the Yasulani. And yet, it was wholly unlike my memories. The lands of my childhood had changed beyond imagining. To where had I returned? We tread on, the darkened skies above a mirror to my heart, clouded with fear and uncertainty.
How bizarre. This cannot be Yasulani, can it?